Now to breaking news out of Macon County, where TBI is looking into what they call an apparent homicide. This happened in Lafayette, in a home right across the street from the Macon County High School football field. We still don't know much about what happened here. We're working to learn more, and we'll update you.